don't even think about what I'm telling you. Just relax, just breathe. See what's going on. Clear your mind. It's been a long day, you know. You don't need to think about tomorrow. You don't need to think about today. You don't need to think about yesterday. Because, you know, we only have this moment. And in this moment, I'm enjoying playing with your hair, connecting on a nonchalant, platonic level. Just like being here with you, you know? Human connection is so lost sometimes. Sometimes people think a little, you know, too much about everything. Yeah, nice to be really difficult to be in silence, you know, and be like, oh, silence is boring, you know, I need to be stimulated. But the most natural, amazing stimulation comes from the simplicity of things, you know. Simple head scratch. Hair playing. Sometimes when I think about hair and how much it represents life, all the inches of the hair, just represent the years we've been living, the months, the weeks. Hair grows so fast. Brush, a glass of milk. Now I don't watch TV before bed, though. You know, we get so much stimulation during the week, the day. Nighttime, it's good to just turn off. My favorite time of day is nighttime. Yeah, I love it. You know, it's just, we work so hard during the day. Like, we deserve nighttime. Oh yeah, we have a pretty strict rule of no phones past 6 o'clock. Yeah. It's okay if you're getting tired. Just close your eyes. I'm just gonna finish brushing you out. And I'm gonna just sort of clip it back for you to just have a good night's sleep in. I'm gonna take this and just sort of blend it all to this side.